Stanford, they came out, played a lot of one high, had a lot of one-on-one looks today. At times they clouded, but I think it was more situational. But you know, they had a good game plan and they're great players, and it was fun to be with them.
Compared to what you expected today, is this about how it played out? Or?
Yeah, you know, going into every single game, you know, my mindset and visually is, you know, I'm gonna go out there and I'm gonna do my thing. You know what I mean? And Stanford, they're a great team. They have great players, and you know, our goal is just focus on how we play. We can control that, then we can control how the game goes and whatnot. So the expectations, you know, I wouldn't say it met, you know, what we were thinking about beforehand, but I mean, it was a fun game playing, and you know, I'm glad we got to do it.
How do you guys gauge this performance as a locker room, though? And, you know, you're a couple third down conversions away, a couple fourth downs. It's been a really different game at the half, especially.
Yeah, well, you know, we're going to go back and watch film, obviously, and we know they're a great team, like I've stated earlier, and, you know, just coming out here and, you know, playing against them, and I feel like we got a lot of, you know, swag, I guess you said, and a lot of mojo going in, definitely for next week, just competing against them. I mean, they're the number 9 team in the nation, one of the best teams in the nation, and just, you know, going against that and competing against that this game, and we'll go back. We know, obviously, teams got to get better at still, and we're going to look back at it, and there'll be certain plays that we know we could have converted on, like you were saying, but at the end of the day, man, it's just going back to what we do. Getting better from here.
You were targeted 25 times today in the game. Was that the game plan to get you the ball a lot, or is that just kind of what made it happen?
Yeah, so the game plan actually going in was get the ball out pretty quick, obviously with the great defensive line, and kind of see whatever happens. So that's played out.
There's like a couple balls that were kind of like thrown behind you. Was it more or less just like miscommunication, or just like good pressure on Stanford?
Well, like I said, the D-line, you know, obviously legit. You know, I think there was one play, it was one miscommunication. But besides that, man, I think the ball was thrown pretty accurately all day, and it's just my job to make that play. So.
What is a loss is a loss. How do you put that into the season going into conference?
Right. Well, you know, we go back, we watch film, we see what we can get better at. You know, we're gonna use that momentum obviously from this game. We're gonna carry it over. You know, I thought we played Stanford pretty good. Well, our defense had a hell of a day. You know, they were causing turnovers, you know, playing pretty good. So, you know, we're going to go back, like I said, and watch film. We're going to carry this momentum over to the next couple of weeks.
Can you take us through what happened? You get a catch just before halftime, leaping up, right on the side.
Yeah, so the call was a vertical, just a go route. Obviously, it was 4th and, I think, 15, if I'm not mistaken. And, you know, the call was to go deep, and I seen beforehand they came and they clouded me with the linebacker over there. So I was thinking just getting a little honey hole right there, and Jake threw a perfect ball, and I just was able to come down with the catch.